2020, the COVID-19 pandemic brought the world to a standstill. Thanks to the wonders of science, countless lives were saved. But it's not the first time that America has been faced with a deadly disease. Throughout U.S. history, we've lived through many epidemics. In the 1520s, European settlers arriving in North America introduced the continent to a new disease, smallpox. Present in other parts of the world for centuries, this highly infectious virus hit Native Americans hard, wiping out an estimated 90% of the indigenous population in the space of just a few years. By 1980, thanks to a global vaccination rollout, the World Health Organization declared that smallpox was no longer a threat to humanity. At a time when U.S. society was heavily reliant on horsepower to function, another epidemic, the Great Horse Flu of 1872, brought the country to a grinding halt. An epizootic epidemic, it only affected animals and took the lives of an estimated 160,000 horses and mules over a 50-week period. Then in 1906, the pellagra epidemic took hold in Alabama and quickly spread throughout the southern states. It was characterized by the four Ds: dermatitis, diarrhea, dementia, and sometimes death, and was found to have a disproportionate impact on the lives of poor people, whose limited diets often lacked essential nutrients needed to fight off the disease. So you see, COVID-19 isn't the first epidemic that's challenged us, and it won't be the last. But thanks to the investigative talents of the world's scientists, we're always in a position to fight back. What lessons that we learned from the epidemics of the past can help us tackle new diseases in the future?